The Tango line is a vital line of defense for the Illusion forces on the eastern mainland. Istus Fortress is a strategic foothold on that line. It utilizes unique terrain features that make it virtually impregnable. Support our troops by attacking and neutralizing the combat power of Istus Fortress. Be forewarned, this will put you within range of Stonehenge. However, your skills should prove to be more than a match for it.
Stonehenge's engagement zone. Be careful, they may shoot.
It'll be a difficult task to pull off. Try not to smack yourself into the mountains. No worries, just proceed as usual. Check your plagues.
Scion Air Base, Defector 070, 8 miles. Enemy facility destroyed. Mobius 1, engage.
I've lost contact with base. What's the status?
Enemy facility destroyed. Enemy vessel sunk.
How many men are in the airbase up there?
Fox 1.
Mobius 1, shot one down. Squeeze off exhaust.
Mobius 1, shot one down.
Hurry up.
Fox 2. destroyed. Incoming from Stonehenge confirmed. 30 seconds to estimated impact. All aircraft descend below 2,000 feet to terrain mask.
Here they come! Dive for the deck! A direct hit from one of those and you're toast!
Below 2,000 feet? What do they expect us to do? Fly through the mountains?
Enemy facility destroyed. Seconds to impact. 8, 7, 6, 5. All aircraft hit the deck and prepare for impact. Approaching point of return. Maintain current course.
Mobius 1, you are...
We've got ourselves a dogfight!
I'll take this one.
Nice kill.
Missile sunk.
Missile, hard left.
2. Enemy facility destroyed. AA artillery destroyed. Box 2. Enemy vessel sunk. Artillery destroyed. Box 2. Enemy facility destroyed. Enemy central base confirmed destroyed.
Sunk. o'clock.
Fox 1, Fox 1. All enemy facilities heavily damaged. Our troops should face minimal resistance. Mission complete. All aircraft RTB.
Istus Fortress was destroyed. The troops broke through the Tango line and are now in control of Los Canas. A new field HQ was established in order to spearhead a deeper invasion into the mainland, as well as to attack Stonehenge.